It's releasing its ether. Fall back. We cannot let it touch us. Quickly, my lord, we must withdraw.
That will not be necessary, Captain. Though I appreciate your concern, the eternal light of these creatures has confounded us for nigh on 100 years. For each we have put down, another has risen up in its place, born of the self-same ether relinquished by its predecessor. But now we have a way to contain that corruption. The blessing of light, and the hero who wields it now stands before you. Behold! The monster's power is broken, and the world, twisted by its touch, returns to its rightful form.
We can play. The Light Warden is dead. The Blessed's prayers have been answered.
Aye, that they have. Her condition yet troubleth thee?
It does. Though she shows no immediate signs of corruption, the danger remains. She must be told. Would you describe it to me, Marie-Ange? Paint for me a picture with your words.
A sea of shimmering stars. Diamonds strewn across a raven gown. Boundless and beautiful. 'Tis an exquisite sight, not unlike that of the source. Calm and gentle and forgiving.
I can see it.
For however deep the void or wide the expanse, there is no shore so distant as to be beyond the reach of light. Ominous though that may sound, given our present travails.
Well fought. Let us return home.
Look, the sky.